obviously the most important thing for us is to protect our associates. And you saw us, you know, move over 50,000 people to work remotely to make sure that we keep them safe, given what was happening. And this was all over the world, starting in Asia, rolling through Europe, and then the United States. We know that business continuity and resiliency is important to ADP as well, because we have a lot of people depending on us. Not just the clients, but the employees of the clients. 26 million of them in the US and 40 million of them worldwide. Well, we've been talking about being more nimble and more agile, and we definitely showed that we could do that. The effort over just a couple of days to move so many people to work remotely, to reinvent the way we do things and the way we deliver services, to move literally hundreds of thousands of people's pay, different ways of get them getting paid, including changes in delivery addresses. Really pretty remarkable that we were able to pull that off. So I think it's a great lesson for us. First of all, I'm incredibly proud of the organization for pulling that off, but I think it's a lesson for all of us about how nimble we can be and how agile we can be when we need to be. We are always known for providing expertise and help for our clients when it comes to regulatory changes or labor laws, you know, no matter what country it's in, but it's pretty unique to have so much change over such a short period of time and with so much complexity on such a scale impacting every single client. Small clients in particular in the United States were particularly vulnerable, and the government put together a lot of programs to help them. But there were a number of programs also with tax credits and sick leave credits that were put in place that would help also large and mid-sized clients in the US. And in multiple countries, many governments came up with their own programs to help companies weather the storm. So that required really a kind of a global effort, if you will. So luckily, it's already in our DNA to deliver expertise and to deliver service, and we certainly did that, but we did probably a couple of months worth of expertise and service over the course of just a couple of days.